Let's do another witch's contract. Swamp Thing's level 12. Woodland Beast. Do that one. Jesus. Alright, where's a fast travel point? I'm just outside. And I need to go over yonder. Foss. Hangman's tree, then. Let's meditate first.
You!
Shut up. Shield. To repair my sword at some point. Come on, I'll drag you out one by one. where I come. So where's the maybe just had to, in this moment, I just had to clear them out. The hell? Right, set. So is that the monster's nest gone now then? No, it still says it's there. Can't see a... They don't spawn from anywhere. Right, where am I going? Right, let's do this one here. First, I'm going to meditate. Bandits. Hi guys. Ouch. Both of my weapons are fudged. What the hell went on down here?
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Right, which way are they coming from? Here. So it's done. Is that all of them? Beware of the ghouls. Shit. more. I need to meditate. Take again, in fact. God, man, I keep running out of. Clean off. It's tough like this is. They keep coming. Oh, thank God for that.
Thank you, sir. Saved our ride, you did. Here, take it. Your pay, and the share of the horse and who forced us to dig up the dead. Godspeed now.
Right, let's see if I can two points to unlock. Use that. Axie. Right, what am I doing? Woodland beasts, that's what I was doing. Let's go.
It matter where the grub's from? As long as the bowl is full. Not my fault he ended 6 feet under the birches.
Huh? What do you want?
World peace.
Hear about the notice? Got monster trouble?
Jesus, trouble. Got scratches on my face.
Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every plowing transport that dares take the high road.
What's going on my face?
We're out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around fucked. Sent a patrol out. Looks never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
It's in the site where the transport was attacked. Is there first a blacksmith? No, there isn't. Oh, they don't show up though, do they? There must be. I'm gonna have to go and look. Because I need to fix my need to repair my armour. Come on, must be a blacksmith. Who's singing? You kidding me? There's got to be a blacksmith around here. Where is everyone? God. Maybe it's because of the beasts, there's no trade going on here anymore. I do actually have some. Journeyman's weapon repair kit, what's this one? Amateur's repair kit. 15%, 40%. Yeah, that's better. For the time being, it will do anyway.
Stay brace for them gifts.
Alright, where's Voach? Come, Voach. Actually, what does that cockatiel's trophy do to my horse? Oh, hi guys.
monster collects military paraphernalia.
Where's this weather come from all of a sudden? Again. Right, let's do some investigating. Here we go.
Claude and Nod. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Looks like claw marks. But here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid.
Could be.
Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks.
You'd love to though, but tracks keep disappearing though.
Some
drowners. Let's these aren't going to have a work of them. They're not flipping killing me so quickly now. I could take out a lot more of them than I could to start the game, that's for sure. Alright, what am I looking for? Follow the tracks using your witch's sense. Cutscene.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Oh, just out for a stroll. Getting some fresh air.
I hope you find yourself amusing, but I'm not laughing. Edna!
Really, guys? That arrow at me anymore. Don't lose your head, pal. Nasty. He said he was an animal though, a beast. A shaggy beast, he said. Squirrel's tail. What? What's the squirrel's tail got to do with... with this quest? I have no idea what squirrel's tail's got to do with that. No beast to fight this time then.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a square tail band that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Square tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every 10th one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
I see you're of a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised
you. I think I was being sarcastic.
Good luck.
Hey. Alright. Another contract done.